push the axle in from the right hand side. Ease the left hand crank onto the axle. Make sure it's exactly parallel to the other crank. Push the plastic safety tab back into the slot in the left hand crank. Screw in the plastic preload cap. It goes in finger tight with a special plastic tool. Tighten the pinch bolts in turn, a little at a time.